little bit of a confession to make. I'm a very, very, very naughty girl. I hardly ever check my breasts or go for a mammogram.
The mammogram we'll be doing is a 3D mammogram.
That we love our tits so much. How much would you hate it if something had to happen? If
I'd cut them off tomorrow.
Agreed.
So would not care.
To save your life.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'd be absolutely devastated.
What about you, Lise? When was the last time you had one?
Before I had children, so easily 10 years ago.
My mum was 36 when she was diagnosed with breast cancer.
No nipples, no, you know, no femininity there, no resemblance of what it used to be.
Because the cancer was quite bad, it was either me or the baby had to go.
Everyone's story is different. Complacency is our worst enemy. My advice to you is to get tested.